This video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video.
Yeah, kia ora and g'day. Back at the office and working hard. We are clearing a block from feral goats, and though the block has already been 1080'd, but still there's a lot of goats running around. So basically we are shooting the goats in the area that it's hard to get by either walking or bike, because the poison is not airdropped, but it laid by hand. You got him?
I got around. It's a big malt there, though.
Right? Yeah. About 6 or 8 of them. If you lean on the side of the. Oh, fuck. Okay. Yeah, that white one. One more. Boys, we got all bar one. That's not too bad.
And the next other two. Yep, one more. Where is he? Next other two. Yep, one more.
Where is he? Shit, you didn't let me do it. No. That was a fast shooting.
I know, he's dead. He just didn't know it.
Dead?
Yeah, you got him.
Righto, here is the sign for 1080 poison, which is laid in this property. And I'll take you to the edge of the property where a deer can jump in, and I bet you we'll find some dead deer. There's one, and I'm not allowed to cross the fence, so hopefully it'll be recorded. So there you go. If she was pregnant, the force of poison would have aborted the baby. go and figure. There, have a look at that tree. A little close up, you can have a look. And that's in 1 hour, less than 1 hour, and I got three. So you can see how many of them would be all around the property. Them. Yeah, go here. Shoot the black and white one or creamy one. Took off.
Yeah, no. Yeah. Now just walk over here, boy.
You all right? Three going up for each anyone. Yeah, under it. The black and white one. Yeah.
Hope you enjoyed this hunt.
And we hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Ka kite anō.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.